from Blue Guardians. This morning I've spent time at the Bell Tower in beautiful Perth on the ANZAC tour with my wonderful friend Stella, who's explained to me how the history really of all the ANZACs, how the name came about, how 30,000 troops, limited training, went off to war to create the better life that we have today. It's heart-wrenching to hear the facts about it, and obviously to know about the bells and the wonderful ANZAC bell that we have here to commemorate the hard work that all the troops did for us. I really commend it and really say that you should definitely